Eclipse is something where the sun and the moon pass.
I can describe it almost verbatim from a video.
The sun is gonna cover. No, the moon is gonna cover the sun.
We've told everybody other.
The sun's getting blocked by the moon, right?
Yeah. It's gonna turn dark.
The moon's going in front of the sun,
which is gonna allow it to have it be like black. More dark than night.
It's when the moon covers the sun, but I don't know why it happens.
The sun is gonna get covered by the moon in one of those nodes in its orbit.
I'm expecting a lot of people freaking out when it's like the sun's going over the moon. The moon's going over the sun.
Crickets are going to chirp. The temperature is going to drop.
Animals are gonna start acting weird. Because it's going to be so dark at like night, they're going to think, okay, well, it's time to go to sleep already, so.
The best part of all, during the partial eclipse parts of it, you'll actually be able to see under the tree leaves, like the classic tree leaves, in the holes, in the shadow that they make, there will actually be a solar eclipse.
You also want to look at the shadows coming down.
Might think it's
it'll look like a bunch of snakes.
I want to watch it, and then I just like want to do some stuff outside while it's the eclipse.
It only happens for 2 minutes.
Once it's totality, it's going to be weird, like looking at the sun for 2.5 minutes, probably, and not burning out your eyes.
And people can watch it with their glasses.
We have like 20 pairs. My dad stocked up.
I have eclipse glasses with a special approval code from Eggington's.
I'm pretty excited. This is the first total eclipse in 99 years, so it's pretty cool to have it here.
I have never seen this many people in one spot.
It's pretty amazing. I think the population has boosted by, they said about 30,000 more people. Truthfully, I don't think this is why Casper or Wyoming. It's never this populated here.
It's crazy. Completely crazy. There's usually like a couple people wandering in the streets every day, but now it's like, it looks like there's a 1,000 per block.
I like that map over there.
Yeah.
There's people from Australia.
And apparently people from the middle of the ocean.
We've never had this much popularity, and I'm hoping that we can have more tourism after this because soon they'll realize how beautiful and how nice it is here.